Hey guys, it's me, Ibrahim, and today I'm going to show you how to sweep the water out of your house. So first thing, you need a wind wiper, and then if your water, you need to come here, put all of the water. When you have too much water, then you could swipe it out. So now I have enough water, I can sweep it out. Now if you have more, do the same thing again. When you have your whole water, next time if you have so much water, just get all of the water so you could do it faster. So you could sweep it out and then you could be done so quick. And make sure to click the subscribe button and give this a video big thumbs up. Bye.